This is a game called Foldit, and it is all about folding proteins.
Well, they can take this protein and they can move it around, they can spin it, they can unfold it.
But this game has real-world implications, says research scientist Brian Kepnick of the University of Washington Institute for Protein Design. It has to do with the way coronavirus, or COVID-19, makes you sick. When it's in your body, proteins on the surface of the virus bind to proteins on your cells. Then it can infect you and replicate. So here, players tweak a protein structure, the colorful part on top, to find a way it might bind to proteins on coronavirus, in gray on the bottom.
We effectively neutralize the coronavirus molecule. So this could be used as an antiviral drug. So this could be something that you could administer that would slow down or halt infection of coronavirus.
Foldit is about 12 years old and was designed with UW's Center for Game Science. Players also worked on Ebola back in 2014. Now, there are hundreds of active users, most of them working on this coronavirus puzzle.
I am pretty optimistic. Foldit players, they're good at coming up with novel solutions to problems, usually solutions we did not expect, but sometimes these solutions can be particularly effective.
Putting brand new science in the hands of the people.
Labs around the world working on a treatment, right? But it could come from somebody's living room.
It very much could, yep.
Michael Crow, King 5 News.